For this, I'll make a bundle. I have some loose sticks, bundle of 10 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now I have 10 sticks and I'll make a bundle. This is the bundle of 10 sticks. And I have some loose sticks also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many loose sticks I have? I have 5. 5 ones and 1 tens. So I will write 1 ten and 5 ones. It becomes 1, 5, 15. Let's see some more example. I am adding one more bundle of 10 stick. One more, one more, one more, and one more. Now, how many bundles I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens and some loose also. 1, 2, 3. How many ones? 3 ones and 6 tens. So, how I will write? 6 tens and 3 ones becomes 63. Let's see some more examples. Now, I am adding one more bundle of 10 sticks and it becomes 10. 7 tens and I have loose sticks also. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 5 ones and 7 tens. 7 tens and 5 ones becomes 75. Now I am adding one more tens. Now and some loose sticks. How many loose sticks? 1 and 2. So 8 tens and 2 ones. 8 tens and 2 ones becomes 82. I have added one more 10 here. Now I have 9 tens and how many loose? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 4 ones and 9 tens. 9 tens and 4 ones, 94. If I add one more tens here, let's count how many tens I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 tens. I have 10 bundles of 10 sticks. So it becomes 10 tens. And do I have ones? No, I don't have any ones. So I'll write 0 next to ones. So it becomes 100. For 100, I have to write 100 also. H for 100. So keep practicing this at home also. So I hope you all have enjoyed the activity. Thank you so much.